Hi students, good morning to all. Dear students, in your 5th standard, you learn about more types of numbers and result numbers, ascending order, descending order, smallest number, biggest number, so on. In your previous class, you learn about in the number, last number chapter, ascending order and descending order. Today, I have discussed about formation of greatest and smallest number is the dear students, formation of greatest and smallest number. This meaning is you can rearrange or you can formation of greatest and smallest number by the given digits. The question is, write or formation greatest and smallest numbers among the given digits, among the 5, 8, 1, 2 digits. These two digits, first of all, you can write the smallest or greatest. Write greatest number. How to write the greatest number? Greatest four digit number, first of all you can write ascending order or descending order. In your greatest number you can write in descending order is what? 8 is biggest number, 8. The next one is 5. The next one is 2 is the 2. The next one is 1 is the. Therefore this number is the greatest number, 8521. What about smallest number? Smallest number is reverse order. The given digits in right in ascending order. 1, 2, 5, 8. This is the smallest number among the given digits. This is ascending order and descending order. The next, second one example, you can choose any different digits. Therefore, 2, 8, 7, 1, 5 is the. Again, write the greatest number and smallest number among the given digits. 5 digits are here. You can write the greatest number. Greatest number you can write. Which one is the biggest digit? Biggest digit is the 8 is the biggest. Next one is 7 is the. The next one is 5. The next 2 is the. The last 1 is the. Therefore, 87,521 is the greatest number among the given digits. The next smallest number is, you can write reverse number of this one. Therefore, smallest number is 1. The next one is 2, 5, 7, 8. Therefore, this is 12,578 is the smallest number among the given digits. Got it? This like formation of greatest digits, greatest number and smallest number is the. And also another example, change the digits. Therefore, 7, 6, 4, 0 is the. Otherwise, 3, 7, 9, 6, 0 is the. Therefore, we can make the greatest number and smallest number. In the given digit, 5 digits are here. You can write the greatest number. Our rule is, first we can write in ascending order. Descending order. Greatest number in descending order. Smallest number in ascending order. Write the greatest number in descending order. First we can write biggest number. Biggest digit is 9 is the. The next one is 7 is the. Next 6. What about next? 3 is the. The last one is 0. Last one is 0 is the. Therefore, this is greatest number among the given digit. 97,330. What about smallest number? Smallest number is 0. Repeat number. Check yourself once again. Therefore, 0 is smallest number, 6 is smallest, 7, 9. Sorry. 0, 3, 6, 7, 9 is there. This is smallest number? No, this is wrong. Because this is 5 digit number. In the given 5 digits are here. But this is also 5 digits. But this number is not a 5 digit number. This is only 4 digit number. This reading is 3679 is there. But we want 5000 number. Therefore, you can, when the given digits are 0, you can change the place value. This like place, you can remove this like place. 0 place to 3, 3 place to 0. Therefore, smallest number is 30679. Therefore, smallest number is 30679. Okay? Again, next one you can do yourself. Second one example by the 0. Therefore, 1, 8, 2, 4, 7, 0 is the 6 digit numbers are here. You can make greatest number and smallest number. First of all, greatest number, you can write in the all digits in descending order. Which one is biggest? 8, the next, 7, the next, 4, what about next? 2, 1, 0 is the, therefore, this is biggest number among the given digits. Therefore, 874,210 is the. What about smallest number? Smallest number you can write this like 0, 1, 2, 4, 7, 8. But this is not a 6 digit number. This is 5 digit number. You can change the place to 0 to 1. This like place change. Therefore, 1, 0, 2, 4, 7, 8. This is, sorry, this is 1,2,478 is the smallest number is in the given digits. Got it? Dear students, your homework is, you can write more example in your exercise homework for which number, greatest and smallest number. Okay? I shall continue next class.